In this video, you will learn about different search options in Windows 10. One way you can search is by typing in the search box in the bottom left. You'll type in your query, and then they'll try to guess what you want. Also, they'll only show related applications, files, or images on your computer that goes with the search. You can isolate your results by website, app, or images. In the next video, you will learn how to get help and support with Windows 10.